Hi people, it's Ellie here. So this is a very spur of the moment video to film. It's actually 8 o'clock at night right now, so that's why the lighting's all weird, because I tried. I am not a big fan of tag videos, but I literally have nothing planned for this week, so I thought I'd do a tag. I believe this is called the movies tag, and I thought it would be a good tag to do considering the Oscars just happened. Okay, let's get into it. Favorite movie of all time. Like Crazy. Oh, so good. So good. Favorite scene from that movie. Anna and Jacob are across the world, and I think they just got off the phone with each other, and Anna randomly calls him back and just says, "Can you come over?" And he says, "Sure," and he comes over, and it's really cute. Got wings now, apparently. Favorite actors slash actresses? Josh Hutcherson, Stanley Tucci, Anne Hathaway, and Jennifer Lawrence. Most annoying actor slash actress? Johnny Depp and Helena Bonham Carter. I can't. Favorite guilty pleasure film? I'm gonna have to say Labyrinth. I just really like it, even though I hate puppets, and in hindsight it is a really weird, it's just a weird movie, but I really like it. Favorite tearjerker? Bridge to Terabithia. I cry every single time. Character from a movie that scared you the most? This is gonna sound really random, but Eddie Redmayne's character from Hick? Oh no. I watched the movie when it first came out, and his character terrified me so much that I get scared when I just look at him, like as himself, and I can't watch any of his other movies, and that's really a pity because I really want to see The Theory of Everything. Because Felicity's in it, and she's in my favorite movie, but he terrifies me. Movie you love that everyone hates? Uptown Girls? It's a classic. I really, really love that movie. I don't know what it is, but everyone I talk to seems to hate it. Why? It's so good. Movie you hate that everyone loves? The Notebook and Titanic. Can't stand either of them. Favorite movie duo? Meryl Streep and Stanley Tucci. That sounds weird, but they are so good together. Like The Devil Wears Prada, such a good movie. Favorite animated movie? Either The Jungle Book or Lady and the Tramp. Disney, obviously. Actor slash actress crush? Josh Hutcherson or Felicity Jones. Favorite movie villain? I had a hard time choosing a villain, but I think I've decided on Meryl Streep's character in The Devil Wears Prada, because she's not a complete villain, but she is that villain person in that movie, and I love to see her character development. Oh, Devil Wears Prada, such a good movie! If you could only keep one movie, what would it be? Like Crazy. Who wouldn't pick their favorite movie? Movie recommendations and for whom? The Harry Potter series? It still baffles me that people hadn't seen those movies yet. Get on it! And finally, what is the first movie you remember watching in theaters? I know it isn't the first movie I've ever watched in theaters, but the first movie I remember seeing in theaters is The Polar Express, because I remember seeing it 3 times. But anyway, if you like this video, please make sure to give it a like if you like, and subscribe, and that's it. So, I'm gonna go. Bye!
Thanks for watching. Imagine Workshop is awesome. Would you like to subscribe? You've got mail. See you next time.
I really am sorry for making a tag video, but I couldn't be bothered this week.